Hello again, folks. Welcome back to the next episode of Joxer playing Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. In the previous episode, we, well, died quite a bit trying to get here. We are apparently being pursued by the pursuer. I know that sounds kind of funny, but that's how it is. And there's still some stuff happening over there where I'm kind of facing towards. It's like a stoned guy. And then the pursuer, which is a little bit further back. It's interesting, to say the very least. Anyways, there's a crossbow guy here. What does this say? Try writing in a hurrah for item. Oh, I see some legs. Oh, it is indeed a hurrah for item. Let's not try to fall. Large soul of lost undead. Well, I like those. Been very handy. So yeah, what to do? I could go back, but I think I'm just going to press forward and find out where the boss is or whatever. And after I hopefully defeat that boss, we'll start backtracking and uncovering things such as that pursuer guy and that stoned guy, etc. I think that's the best idea. I'll also be a little bit more powerful and I should not be able to be invaded. Try jumping. Yeah, I'm not buying it. So I'll pass on that. Duo ahead, be wary of rear. Oh, I see something over there. That is sneaky. They walk over there. And then they fall down. So need to be careful here. Oh, I see. Oh no. Oh no. You know what? Come find me one by one. I like those odds. Come on. Sure you know how to use there. Hello. Bye. Next. Oh, I was trying to be all smart. And the other guy didn't come. Come on. What am I wearing for rings? Ring of binding, huh? Oh god, I probably died like a crap ton. There is an item there. Oh, hello. There's like two dudes in there. I almost killed him. Okay, killed his buddy. That was good. Try ranged battle, by the way. Hooray for rear. Yeah, we already got that. Okay, so this is the upper area. Going down. And I see an item here. In a hole. Is this thing gonna kill me? I see water. Oh. I was trying to be smart. Ooh, it's dark here. It's very, very dark here. What the hell is that? No way! That is like the boss in the thingy! Come on! No! You have to be kidding me, man! Seriously? Oh. Well then. So, how are you doing? How does that feel? Just like, seriously, how does that feel? Just being there. Like, it's a little unfair that they put a boss in here. Hello? Oh yeah, look at me. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna get you. And I'm just like, nope, lol. Okay, it's taking a little long. Hey, come over here. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Dang. He has so much HP. Come on. Yeah, I'm here. Come on, get me. Whoa. Holy crow. Let me just go in. Oh, God. Well, we're definitely getting... Hello. Definitely getting somewhere. You know you want to come. Oh. Whoa! He has some really amazing attacks. There you go. Okay. Just be smart and use what you... He didn't even drop anything. And use what you got. Blossom Kite Shield. I have no idea what it is. Blossom Kite Shield. Effect Stamina Recovery. That suits the wary heart depicted on the shield went extinct. So I guess this is a stamina recovery shield. But it has 75% block rate, so I'll pass on that. Don't tell me there's another dude here. Hello? No. I heard the jingling sounds. Large soul. There's nothing up there. Still here. Oh, I see you, sneaky git. I see you. There you go. Little sneak. Of course I'm gonna be slower in water. That's I thought he was being smart. Okay, let's just take it slow. There we go. There's one below us, looks like. It definitely sounds... Try sweeping attack here. Okay. Okay, that just kind of scared the hell out of me. Knock knock. Oh god. You wouldn't get angry with me, would you? That's one of those hidey knights. Like I can kill him, but it's a really small room and it looks like he murdered a lot of people. Let's go after this guy after we've on the boss, which is, I assume, over there behind the fog wall. I like this idea. The goal is going to be to backtrack a little bit. Be wary of a skeleton. Oh, well, there is a skeleton here. Hello, buddy. There's nothing else here. Okay, I can hear like a ton of these dudes just crawling about. Can I actually open this? Ooh, this is tempting. Do I finish the bottom, or shall I just do that while I backtrack, or shall I go and finish the boss? Or at least try the boss. I kind of like the idea of trying the boss. I'm just saying, bugger it. I'm gonna do it. I'm seeing torches all over the place, which is making me wonder that maybe I should bring a torch? Oh, hello. A life gem. Congratulations, sir. You got a life gem. Do we get another one for being here? No. It's like, no, you do not get another life gem. I'm sorry. So what's up here then? Hello. I used the Bastille key. There's a thingy here. Smooth and silky stone. Looks like oil. What does this say? Try torch. But I don't have a torch. Wait. I have an idea. I have a butterfly, don't I? I do. I have 4. Okay, so let's first check the other side here. Use the flame butterfly to do that. If not, then I'll just waste the flame butterfly. And we'll head ahead. This also seems to have the same type of thing. Yeah, this seems to be a thing here. How do you use these things? Use? Oh yeah. Okay. Set light. Does this do anything to the boss? Maybe put them on fire? Okay. Next. That's it? I think that's it. I'm bringing the torch, just in case. Hello! Oh boy. Oh. That looked kind of creepy. I think he just turned the lights off. Hello? Okay, so you're just generic dude with swords. Okay. You seem to be pretty fast. Oh, and you just broke my guard. Okay, so there's slash 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 and a long run slash. Oh god, you hit like a truck. Okay. Oh my goodness. I didn't even hit him once, the lost sinner. Wow. Well then. Who needs backtracking? Am I right? Sheesh. Okay, I'm gonna go and run. No, 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 no. I didn't want to do that. Sorry, I was trying to grab my shield. Oh, come on! That's fine. I'm just running back again. There you go. Okay, now we're gonna do this properly and hopefully not derp too much. Shield. Yes. Bye. Basically trying to get there as fast as possible now. Oh, come on. Seriously, he's back? That is so much. Are you done? That is just super unfair. Like, am I not supposed to be here? Hello. Seems to want to come whenever I have a bow in my hands. Hello. Boop. Oh. Okay, I got this. Hello. 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 I have a bow, see? I'm gonna shoot you. Pew pew. Oh no. God, he hits like a truck. He's gonna come. He's gonna... There you go. Have a bow. See? Pew pew. No, 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 no. Still have my bow. I'm gonna pew pew you. Okay. So just using my environment. Okay, let's go check this under area now then. Might as well. Oh, I saw you over there. Hello. Hello. Hello! Oh, there was like some player's ghost over there and he looked like it could have been one of these guys. Okay, that's not too bad. Hello! There's nothing here. Hello! Oh god, oh god. Oh, that is so unfair. I couldn't see him because he was underwater. Just die. Ay, 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 this game, man. There is an item there, but I hear jingling here. Hey, we got a Pharaoh's Lockstone. Nice. So that should help us open up that one area. Okay, now we should be able to rush through there as well. Looks like those two rooms are still ablaze. Okay. Here we go again. Oh yeah, I am not afraid of you now. Okay, maybe a little bit. Oh my goodness, you have a jump. Oh, I got too greedy. Oh my god, this boss is... Ow. I'm wondering if I'm really wondering if maybe we weren't supposed to go here. And that was my timer, folks. Let me just kill this dude here. Hello. Goodbye. Don't you dare. Okay, I won't. So yeah, folks, this is gonna be the end of this episode. I wish we could have gotten a little bit farther, but, you know, Dark Souls, dying, fun. Wonder something. Hold on. Does this maybe make it so he doesn't spawn anymore? There you go. So yeah, in the next episode, I will give this guy a few more tries. The Last Sinner or something, or Lost Sinner. And hopefully we should be able to either kill him or we'll try to see if we can go another path. We still have that Pharaoh's Lockstone that we can use downstairs in that other area where the first pursuer was, or, you know, the first pursuer of the previous episode. Yeah, we'll see what we do there. So anyways, folks, as always, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. If you're new, subscribe. And as always, I'll be right back.